People get on first, then you pass on.
Tickets from Apperley Bridge. Does anybody need tickets or passes?
Thank you.
Does anybody need tickets or passes at all?
I mean, Tom Watson's doing it.
He's
not having
a sterling around.
And Emily Sand.
Well, yeah, she's on the roof, isn't she?
Yeah. Yeah, they're falling out with me for making it too obvious. If I was there, I'd say damn right.
It seems like Rebecca's on the bill, so you're not even in the
room. Oh, is she?
McDonald's chosen one.
Is she that, the one with the little mouth?
Shadow business, isn't she?
Yeah.
Paper straw can contract germs or something, and she couldn't use it. But when she asked the woman, the staff were like, we only give out straws if we want to. And she didn't want to have to say, well, I've got these conditions, and now we're really not to tell her about it. Which part was an interesting kind of unintended consequence. Bag for like 10,000 times for it to have less impact than just using a barrier bag.
Yeah, but it's the.
It's just the fact they don't go away into, you know, so it's all going into the water. Ow! Why is
challenge with stuff like that
is how you kind of avoid making these like concrete seas of cars, you know, that it just looks very horrible. In terms of placemaking, it's not very nice. Would you be better off?
But they'd all be somewhere else if they weren't there.
Oh yeah, absolutely. Would you be better off decking it and constraining and moving it? Bitmetics 6-year target in 6 weeks or something ridiculous like that. It was ridiculous. It's unlocked a huge amount of demand. So we're looking at, can we expand the car park and turn it into a bit of a pub, because it's quarter of an hour away from Leeds Bradford Airport, etc. That's kind of like a bit of an ongoing debate.
This is just
places I've seen, places I've been fucking
with. The cheaper land here, no one.
Then it might be plans for Resi as well, all the time.
It must be, honestly. I used to do hot to go to college. It was a really, it was really hard work. Because I see yes, it probably does. But they used to, because it was hot work in college, and so there was a big demand for pots. But they used to get those little bottles and they cranked up, and they were really heavy.
Does anybody need tickets from Kirkstall Forge?
The upside.
Does anybody need tickets from Kirkstall Forge?
The young lady who ran the canteen gave you your dinner.
Right.
It's all right, wasn't it?
The next station is Leeds. This train terminates here. Please take all your belongings with you.
Well, the train there was behind us, but I guess. Well, the one we were going to get was behind us. They might have got another train.
A bit more in CLP meetings as well. Terrible way to spend a Friday night.
Yeah.
Okay, who knows where we'll be, but I'm a Brexit party candidate for.
You think they will? I mean,
if I can, they will. If Boris has been Prime Minister and he's messed it up and we're still in the EU, you'd just stand them everywhere, wouldn't we? Keep going.
It's like they can get money from it.
Yeah. 2012 were different, wasn't it? Because that's when we knew we were genuinely losing. My re-election should be right, I think. Smooth. 2012, yeah, I don't think we'll be repeating that one, hopefully.
Was that when that Liberal?
What mess? Yeah, still goes to the local church.
Does it?
Yeah, not, actually not seen him in a while, but he did.
His wife? turns up at the
camp. Wasn't it meant to be? Yeah, it's not his wife, but it's his partner. But he's still married. There's some weird kind of thing. I think it might have been his wife, and he's had an affair or something. So now she's at home and he's got a sort of everyday partner, isn't it?
The next station is Leeds. This train terminates here. Please take all your belongings with you.
Except in the very most physical and literal of senses. Yeah. Big fat man.
Hello, where are you? I just got to leave.